You know, the reason most people don't succeed is because we're afraid. It becomes hard. We work at it. Day one, we're super excited. Day two, we're super excited. Day three, it's good. And then by about 5 to 7 days, either we don't see a change and it gets really hard. You know, people in great shape, and they go to the gym a couple of days a week, you know, and they work at it, they work at it. And it takes time for that to manifest, right? And so it's the same thing in business, and it's the same thing in your relationship, and it's the same thing in yourself. And I'm here to tell you, it is within you. You can make that change, but it's going to be hard work. But if you work at it every day, a little bit at a time, you'll get there. In business, focus on, you know, what makes you better. Read a couple of books. Read books on it. Work on yourself. Practice all the time with coworkers and people in your life that it really do want you to succeed. But the true word is you got to want it, right? Nobody's going to be able to push you to get there. Nobody's going to be able to inspire you. I can't inspire you. I can't push you. It has to be you. You have to be really wanting it. Now, are you going to fail from time to time? Absolutely. You know, Thomas Edison said he didn't see 10,000 ways of how not to make the light bulb. What he said was he found 10,000 ways on how not to do it. But it didn't stop him. And it shouldn't stop you. You're going to fall. You're going to fail. But get back up. Dust yourself off. Let's keep moving forward. Because if you're moving forward, you're growing. If you're growing, it's great for you. If you're not growing and you're standing still, then you're dying. Have a great day. God bless.